Russia's Ilia Kulik in second after the short program. After beating Alexia Gudin at Russian Nationals last week, he might have that edge for the Olympic race. His performance tonight could have a lot to say about that.
With the situation the way it is, you have to say, will he attempt the quadruple toe loop? If he does, it's in the beginning of the program. And I can tell you right now, he is going for it. Oh, almost! I'm just not sure about the costume, though. It doesn't really go with Rhapsody in Blue.
Triple axel. Triple toe loop, magnificent combination.
But I guess no matter what you're wearing, when you do that, it's pretty incredible.
They're probably not judging the costume. Here's where Ilia's so good. He does beautiful footwork. Quick turns.
Oh, right on the triple loop, no problem. Great flow within his skating. Really moves across the ice.
was a great performance. Is it good enough to beat Elvis?
Well, here's the thing. Elvis threw up 5.9s and 5.8s on the first mark. Kulik is going to need a bunch of 5.9s in order to overtake him. And then on the second mark, it was between a low of 5.7 to 5.9. So we'll get some kind of an idea on the first mark.
Here's the quad. He reaches, bends his knees beautifully, collapses a little bit. His body was just fell over a little bit on the landing, so he touched down with his hand.
And then the height that he gets on this triple axel, that is just phenomenal. Great speed on the landing, too.
Look at the triple salchow late in the program. And the beautiful position, his nice free leg when he lands, body is upright, upper body.
Well, let's see what the judges have to say.
Oh. Well, we know what the U.S. judge thinks. 5.6.
You bet Elvis has his eye on these scores.
And the these are really solid.
See, this is where he really has a little edge over Elvis.
And he did it. These marks good enough to put Ilia Kulik in first ahead of the defending world champ.
Wow, what a surprise. Actually, it was nice to see him skate well today. We've been waiting for that performance.
Sets up quite the drama heading into the Olympics.
And here's the final quad tally. Elvis a rare fall as he is nudged from the top of the podium. Alexei Yagudin hits his quad toe, so he jumps from sixth to fourth. Ilia touched a hand down in his quad attempt, but he still gets the job done. Susie Wynn is backstage with the former series champ.
Elvis, you did a great job. Some minor errors. What happened with the quad?
I just didn't feel totally comfortable. I know in the warm-up I landed one there, but I didn't feel quite over my feet. And it's a situation where you just got to go out and fight, and that's what I did. And overall, it turned out pretty good.
Does this tear down your confidence at all?
No, I don't think so. I mean, it's a situation I've been through before. You know, you're not going to skate perfect every time. You're not going to win them all. It's a situation where you got to learn from and take it and go on to the next step. So I'm glad that I learned so much this week. I knew I wasn't quite over my feet during the competition this week, and I wanted to, you know, find out what was wrong. And we got some stuff that we learned from, and we're taking on two nationals.
Great.
I'll tell you, he's an inspiring individual. Win or lose, what makes him a great champion is he just totally keeps it in perspective.
He sure does. And you know, he did say he didn't feel nervous. And sometimes you need that little edge of the nervousness for energy.
So maybe it's just a wake-up call. In the meantime, Susie Wynn is with the winner.
Ilia, you just came off of Russian Nationals. You've had a heavy-duty competitive season. How did it feel to get out there and try to do another big competition?
You know, to win this big competition, they helped me. Russian Nationals helped me a lot. Because, you know, that's like competition to get started on, and to go into the big competition, it's really helping.
So now, does this give you a lot of confidence going into Nagano?
Yeah, it's giving me a lot of confidence because I did my program good, and I'm happy with that. And actually, it's not the only question about the place, that's a question about the skating, and I'm happy with my skating today.
Now, will you make any changes going into the Olympic Games?
Maybe I'll do the quad with the triple toe up in the combination, but...